Yanni Diakamahalis from New York. New York State champ, and now Flo Nationals champ. First off, is that the coolest award you've ever gotten?
It's pretty cool. So this is the Super 32 belt will probably be 1 and 2. I can't break a tie, but it's pretty cool.
Looking at that match right there, first off, that guy's tough. Illinois State champ coming at you, getting a crazy scramble. Talk about that scramble.
So, things started off a duck by him. It was a great attack by Rudy H. Yeah, great attack. And I fought it off, got a little scramble. You know, like, my biggest thing is I want kids to wrestle me. Like, those flurries are what I want. You gotta get after the push the action, run a little show. It's boring, the 1-0 matches. You want to score points and open it up on kids. I like that match.
You're currently ranked number one guy in the country, right?
Yes, I am.
How important to you is it? Do rankings matter, and do you try and go out and defend that every time, or are you just like, whatever happens, happens?
I mean, I understand, like, the significance of it, and obviously no one likes to lose, but, like, when I go out there, I'm not thinking, oh, I'm here to not lose my number one spot. It's I'm here to beat this kid because he thinks he can beat me. What you want to do is take kids' will the way to win. If he doesn't think he can beat you, how can you lose?
You probably have the sweetest last name in the entire competition. What is your last name?
Yanni Diakamahalis.
What is that?
It's Greek.
It's Greek?
Dad's actually born in Greece.
Dad was born in Greece?
Yeah.
You know Nico Megalidis is Greek, right?
I do. It must be something with blood.
You know, looking at, you know, how you guys come to this tournament, and first off, is this, you know, you say Super 32, you say this, you say state championship. Of the three, what is the, like, what's the most coveted you've won?
I don't know. It depends. I mean, those are all great accomplishments to have on your resume, but really, like, college coaches would agree with you on this. It's about more about who you beat than what you did. You meet an 800-time state champ. If you beat a bunch of kids who wrestle JV, it doesn't matter. I think this is pretty significant. There are a lot of ranked kids. Kids, you know, 2-time Illinois state champ. I actually beat the kid who took second Super 32 in the semis. I think he ended up taking 5th. It's a tough tournament. Depends on who you beat. I would say this year, Flo is pretty tough.
Will you be back for this tournament?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Listen, this and Super 32 are going to be on the list for the rest of my life. This is a great event. And, like, I was here last year, and just gets better and better. Cooler and cooler, more exciting, more dynamic. I love it.
All right, what's your favorite thing about, I guess, Flo Wrestling?
It's great how well they cover everything. And, like, they're on top of it. Those guys know what they're doing. Like, they're at internet wrestling coverage at its best right now. They're at their prime.
All right, Yanni, you got anything else for me, brother?
I want to thank my coaches, you know, my dad, Mr. Dupre, Jason Dupre, and Adam Burgos, and the Dupre brothers, Louis, Sam, Vincent, Anthony, every day in the room with me, you know, pushing me, making me get better. Austin Hertel, same thing. I want to thank my friends, my teammates, my family. You know, I get a lot of support, a lot of drive and motivation. They really help me through this.
All right, Yanni, congratulations on the title.
Thank you.